aluminium, copper, gears, screws. Wait, you can buy? Will he ship it to your, tactical shotgun. 45 damage. Most of them are evil, but some are good. The good ones have a free will and are outdated models. Okay, one sec, your chat. Big boy. Okay. So, the man has something I want. Oh, look at that. Oh. Mini nuke laugher. I mean, you could call it a launcher, but I prefer the laugher. Because I'll be cackling the whole goddamn time. Okay, so here's the thing. If we can pull off basically a Warhammer 40K Space Marine build using swords and heavy weapons, That's the build I want. That's what I want. If we're going to be focused on using power armor this early on, that's the only viable thing in my brain where I'm like, that's it. That's the kicker. 30 weight though. Oh yeah. We'll have to just suck it in. I mean, to be fair, do you know how heavy my rifle is in New Vegas, Acvi? 25 pounds or no sorry it's 22 pounds. It's a heavy sniper rifle. It is not light by any stretch of the imagination, which is just bonkers when you think about it. The fact that this thing is only like 30 pounds, not that big of an issue, especially if I can get a nice big ass sword. Which do you have a big ass sword? He does have a machete. I don't see anything else though. I see the knuckles. Old Faithful does double damage if the target is at full health. That's actually not bad. Sneak attacks on that would be pretty good. Switchblade. No, that's...
It's so tiny.
I'm gonna buy the... All right. Machete. Minigun. And then... Shorty. And then... Oh. It is weird playing a Fallout game where the graphics look good. Serious. It. Do you know how long we've been, when it came to Fallout games, we've just been like chilling out in older titles?
I don't know you. Just keep your distance.
I'm sorry.
Hey, Myrna.
Keep away from my stall. I don't know you.
Sarcasm.
One Statue of David impression coming up.
Good. Good. Now just answer me one simple question. Are you human? Because I will not serve a synth.
Sarcasm.
No, I'm Jangles, the moon monkey.
That's just what a synth would do, ducking the question. We don't serve your kind here.
Racist.
Myrna.
I said we don't serve your kind here, you.
We
buy and sell everything to everyone, except synths. No synths allowed
here.
We
got small arms.
I said we don't serve your kind here.
Swatters, right here. Let's go. Bashes in the
community. Doctor says a
genuine,
I can't drink liquor no
authentic, custom made hickory swat.
Need a new Coca-Cola. Here's Sheffield, the new Coca-Cola. I need my fix. Coca-Cola, new Coca-Cola.
Sledgehammers are better melee weapon, in my opinion. I have to take a look at it. Swatter,
what's
huh?
A swatter?
Rookie, eh? A swatter, my friend, is a Diamond City tradition. See, it used to be that this whole place was a stadium, and two teams would meet.
Four extra. 16 times the graphics.
Baseball.
14 times the bugs.
To death with these things called baseball bats, and the best bats were called swatters. True fact.
That's not baseball.
Look, dumbass, that's not how baseball was played.
That right, Mr. Smarty Pants? If you're such an expert, how do you think it was played?
There were balls, strikes, three bases, and home runs. You kept score by how many runners made it to home plate.
I like my version better. Now, can I interest you in these genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swatters?
Looking for work?
Got any work?
Well, if you want to help the sport, I got a lead on a stash of pre-war collector's items. Coach, quitting is for punks. Weston had an estate not too far from here. Legend says when he retired, the league presented him with a baseball, catcher's mitt, and playing card signed by all the other coaches. See where I'm going with this? I'll pay 100 caps each for those relics. What do you say?
Ask for money.
100 caps seems light. I need more.
I like your moxie. We'll make it 125 caps apiece. How's that sound?
Need more money.
Please. You own a whole store. You can do better.
Look at that fire in your eyes. All right. 150 caps for each piece. And you better be worth it. Deal.
You're holding out on me, Mo. Come on. Show me you're serious.
Oh, if only Ice Julie could see that steely gaze of yours. She might have finally met a match. You win 200 caps each. But that's my final offer. Take it or leave it.
I'll take it.
A card, a mitt, and a ball. Got it.
I thank you. And
card, mitt, and a ball walk into a bar. Oh, wait, never mind.
Nuka-Cola.
Shit. Sarcasm.
Drink some water.
Nuka-Cola. So thirsty.
Oh my god, this is to drink some water. That is every parent, every grandparent, every other person telling streamers and gamers, drink some water. Stop drinking energy drinks. I see you. Nuka-Cola?
You want a soda? Is that it?
Dugout Inn usually has some, but I can't go there. Can't be around booze.
Doctor says I can't drink that.
So you went from one addiction to the other. If you fail that, you get... Oh, so that's why it was going red.
Here you go.
Ah, oh, thank you. Thank you.
Well, allowing an addiction to occur, but the man is happy. There it is. That's completely fine.
Who needs a haircut? Everyone needs a haircut. Around here, we call your haircut the scab special. Little flecks of blood, give it the personal touch. You should think about getting a trim.
Options.
What are my options?
You name it. Shaves, long cuts, short cuts, braids, layering. Yeah, be easier just to show you. Got an empty chair right here.
Sure.
Sounds good. Good.
Just sit down, relax.
Are they going to put me out of the armor? You're going to put me out of the armor, right? Okay, can't. Hang on.
Don't you go taking my power armor here, yeah? Gonna have words if you do.
Is there any way to... You know what? I kind of like the beatnik, if I'm being real fair here. Thanks, Agby. A little bit better.
Haircuts, right here.
I mean, we're never really gonna see our character. A little bit better. Actually, can we remove the helmet?
You hear about that settlement? Covenant?
Also, where's that, that's a combat zone, right?
The entrance requires, though.
Is the Institute spying on your home? Read the public to find out.
Is the Institute spying on you? Then come find out.
Oh! So is it east? Is the, Black Swan Pond east of Diamond City or west? Oh. I'm getting moisture. It's near combat zone. Okay. It's probably a bad idea that I'm heading over there, aren't I?
Looking for Diamond City? Just follow the signs.
Gotta keep an eye on that power core. I'm worried that I won't have... I got one backup power core. So we'll probably head... After we get over there, we'll probably head back up to our base. And then deal with Preston. Because that's probably going to be a whole, like, quest line right there.
Time's up, asshole!
They always gotta run.
Oh! Ow!
Hey, boys. It's hot. It's hot.
Not as good as I was hoping. Out of ammo. You know, I might like melee. Everybody's got a dog. And I believe I am out of stim packs. Yep. But I have the handy dandy squirrel on a stick. You can fast travel to your armor to home and fast travel back. Oh, really? Sweet. That's it. We're just gonna go get him. Okay, melee might be really, really cool. I might be a fan of melee. I don't know how that happened. I don't know how that happened. Shopping them all. Hey, buddy. Hey. Yeah, that's the best bit. When you barely made it out, and you're like, yeah, that's good difficulty right there. Okay, so, over here? Ha ha ha! Really? I was unaware you could see a mine and target it. Wow, that is kind of handy. Also, the fact that was in the water, that's tricky.
Oh.
Oh. Raider scum! Just wait, he shows up in Vats? Sweet! Okay, now I'm actually taking damage. Ah! Need that sweet roll. It's important I get that sweet roll.
Still kicking?
Yeah, kind of. Hey, you leave my dog alone. Oh. I'm dead. This might be a little let's head back because I think this might be a little too much because just a smidge. Just a smidge. We'll have to do the Black Swan thing later then. Keep in mind in it. But yeah. Getting there might just be a little bit too much. For right now. Come back. But I'm not like level 4. Though I do want to get that mine over here. That's any? Okay, so there's definitely something going on where not all of the mines stay put. Which is weird. Astoundingly awesome tales. Deck of the Fishman. That's just with raiders. Well, I mean, granted, we're on very hard. And I'm using machete. Using broke weapons. Bit of a problem. Mama Murphy. All right. Let's see here. Winterize. Okay. Oh yeah, you can move the head. Okay, cool. Aluminium, huh? Did I not have? You cannot equip. So I have the armor. Broken arms can be a. How? How do I fix these? I guess like that. Okay. Yeah, that seems a little weird. Maybe mine's don't respawn and you're low level. I think there's a hot red color mag for armor nearby. Oh, if you know where that's at, let me know.
Can we trade a few things?
What's up?
What's up? Well, you know, I was kind of hoping for something. Whatever. I'm gonna put that away for now. Hold up a minute. Tab to cancel. Pick that bad boy up. Antibiotics? Oh, hell yeah. Store junk. It's weird how a death claw is considered junk. A little bit, right?
Hey there.
Hey, good to see you again. I was hoping you'd show up. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here.
Really?
Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Mama Murphy, huh?
So, do you believe in these visions she has?
I didn't used to, but how did she know about this place? I think she has some kind of a gift. Best not to ignore it. I mean, look at this place. I really think this could be what we've been looking for.
Strange being back here.
I don't know. It's strange being back here.
What do you mean? You used to live here or something?
Yeah. Before the war. Before everything was ruined.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask.
And there it is.
Word from a settlement asking for help.
Okay, we're going to go get the red, the hot red out there
somewhere.
Color here.
The only chance to start rebuilding the Minuteman is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out with the settlement?
Sarcasm.
Oh, good. I was hoping for a chance to rescue some more helpless villagers.
It's not that people are helpless. They just need someone to give them a helping hand sometimes. That's what the Minuteman is supposed to be all about. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Hey, Sturgis.
You willing to do some work?
I love work. I can sit and watch it all day.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long.
What?
Look, we got a lot on our plate, and we've been on the run for weeks.
He stopped my sarcasm.
Food, water, shelter, you name it. Well, you asked how you could help. I told you. Did you mean it or not?
Sarcasm.
Do I look like a carpenter to you?
I don't know what you look like. You said you were willing to help. Making beds is what we need help with.
Okay.
I'd be glad to help.
Okay. Good deal. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Okay. So, I think it's a hold down V. Alright, so we're looking for furniture, beds. Y'all wanted this here nice bed now, yeah? Mm-hmm. Why is everything negative? Okay, I need to find a... One of these houses we cleared out. I want to use that for them initially.
That Deathclaw conquered was bad news, huh, Mama? You ever
seen one of those suckers before? They specify how many beds they wanted? Hey, Cotsworth. Okay, didn't we clear this shit out yet? Does this stuff respawn? Oh, maybe that's it. Okay, here we go. All right.
Yeah, or quite the imagination.
All right, got yourself some beds here. You guys want power. Generator, connector switches, conduit, lights, miscellaneous, neon, logic gates? Logic gates. What? Windmill. Generator fusion. Okie dokie. Water. Why do I got a funny feeling?